Yo guys, welcome back to MAD, Urban Explores. Here today with me is Minnie, and we also, turn the camera around, we have GTR Adventures and Urban Hunter. Go over and give them a quick like if you would, and much appreciated. We're going to have a look at this old quarry and see what we can do with it. Not a great deal, and I will not forget about you, I promise. Well, I might. But we'll catch you in a bit. MAD Urban Explores.
There you go. And that that young fella Milan over there.
Hey up.
Hey up. Are you taking my lines again?
Huh?
Are you taking my lines again?
I don't know. My plan was to climb out the window, but there's a big drop there.
And what's your channel?
My channel is Urban Hunter. I'm also on Instagram as well, so I'm sure Paul will put that. GTR will put that in the.
Depends how much money you give me, really.
So I'm going to try and find a way out of here.
There's a door there.
It goes without saying, guys, I will, as usual, I will put links up for these lovely people's channels.
Can you believe it?
Alright guys, as you can see, it's a disused quarry. this is going to be the first location of the day. Hopefully there'll be plenty more, but just testing the new camera equipment out as well, to be fair.
See ya.
Eh?
You don't like a
sweat
on that photo,
were you? No. It's all natural, ain't it? What we go? Yeah, it's all been filled in. Someone's been in here with a vehicle. So. Is he? Yo!
I'm not very good with my balance, but you all will do it.
Good point down there. You want to come by?
Yeah.
teeter on the edge. I wouldn't like to be under that fucker.
I wouldn't.
What's that, about 20 tonne there? More.
Must be.
Rock. That's teetering on the edge and it looks like it's ready for tumbling.
Oh, that feels better. It's these rocks. You know, you're walking on them trying to get down. You're walking down.